Broadcasting live from LaVille Stadium in San Francisco, home of the 40 Nightmares. You know why this team is named that? Because their fans are known to wake up in a cold sweat screaming at the top of their lungs. I don't blame them.
Don't poke fun at their city, Grim. Plenty of great places to eat if you like vegan.
Hey, I love to eat vegans, but they always whine when you're cooking them.
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Los Scandalous Damned battle. The San Francisco 40 Nightmares. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hogan, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five.
Hot one.
Down and, well, good luck. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense.
Hot two, hot.
The quarterback has had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. First down. And it's first and ten. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Touchdown on that deflection. Third and two. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. First and four. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. Looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that. Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Yeah.
And this is a first and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And it's first and 10. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker drugs.
As bad as that guy's brain getting crushed out of his helmet.
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast against the... Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First down and 9. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. You've got to catch that.
This one's so easy, they should call it Brett's mom.
True jokes are the ones that hurt the most.
It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And like Brett And it's first and 10.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. Third down and 3. Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and 5. Away, and he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
First and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals. This guy could talk before he died. What do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Great run for a 9-yard gain. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two.
Hot. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
Ah, you're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her low intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
Oh, you're telling me.
Second down in a very lot. Warp speed engaged. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Third and four. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. More points, so they're going for two. And he finds his target for two. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back. Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down and more than the QB would like. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants him stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection, too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. Runs hard. First down. And it's first and 10. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And that'll be second down and 4.
You know this berserk.
He refuses to go to. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that.
A timeout is called by the cornerback. They have one left. Third and 4. Up a 2. The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10.
like a
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Britz's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sex. I took it as a compliment.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First and four. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim. Like a haiku.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. That's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. Second down and 2. Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsatan Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. See if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. To play with soft balls, he's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk.
Or at least he could set himself on fire. At least that would slow to prevent the guy down.
No, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return. He pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? It's first and 10.
Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and 10. He runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. If you don't kill this ref with the attack ref dirty trick, you're gonna lose, pal.
You kind of deserve it if you're this damn scrim.
They're back up here on first, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. Defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the heads off of it. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. Oh, and the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day. The 30. The 20. He's at the 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem. He scored.
That's creepy, right? That's creepy. I'm not the only one who thinks that, right?
Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Trying to tie this up with 2 points.
And if they don't, things are gonna get weird and desperate on their sideline.
Hey, give them more credit, Bricks. They're not you after 4 beers. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. With the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Oh man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field for the receiver. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and 10. He They need to make him a target more often. First down and six. Oh, with the brain scrambler. Second down and 10.
And the defense goes for the jugular. And
now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Second down and five. Perfect pass and the score! And it's all fun and games until he tries breakdancing.
Yep, but still, there's it's always more literal.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10. And he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Second down in a very lot. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Meat for Braves ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10. Warp speed engaged. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he burst.
Hey, you kill a ref. It's not murder if you have a common right. Take the hand. Do something about that ref, you pussies.
Yeah.
end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. And this is the first and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
And the refs certainly take a lot of abuse in this league, Grim.
And the fans sure love it. They're like a piñata at a Mexican birthday party. First down and forever. And he picks up about six on the play. Second down and a mile. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Third and two. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. Keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. The offense must forfeit the game because all their quarterbacks are dead. There's no one left to throw the ball, so this game is over.
Well, that's one way to win a game. Kill all the players on the opposing team. Don't see fan win.
Hey, life's not fair, dipshit. But it's not kicking it in, it's kicking in the balls.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and 10. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball.
I love the murder ball, Dirty Trick.
Oh, and that quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10.
a gain of 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Third down and 10. It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down and 7. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Head.
The Sickos win by forfeit. Man, they beat the other team like a rush drum solo. There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. All about it.
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're